I don't want this one. I'm gonna go to Cinefona. Sorry.
Otis. Is this traction?
Yes. No, it's hydraulic.
I mean, sorry, that's what I meant to ask. So now we are below...
the main level.
Six.
How high are we going?
Five. Six wouldn't light up. Maybe it's locked up for some reason. There's the outlet mall. Yeah, across the street. Over there. See the highway.
Quick, get a view up here.
We'll take a little walk.
And this is what the top floor looks like. And there's what the fire alarm. That is a simplex mini horn. And inside we have the main power door, plus a simplex cold station, and the vending machine. We're getting card readers. What needs? See this wall, what the hotel hallway looks like. Gonna they point the wall mount on the ceiling.
They
point the mini horn on the ceiling.
So it means you can turn it anywhere, just go walk down.
It said 1506. Look at this. This is another stairway. How come they... this is neat. They point the glass door for like a main power to open. That's neat. Very nice. Go back down. They got a nice sitting area. Got a quick view. That's the Ramada Plus. Actually, I want the car. That one actually goes up.
You sent it up to six.
Yes.
I don't know why this one
would go there. Can we go on the elevator as well?
This one?
Yeah. There's a bus driving, coach. Dad, say hi. Okay, here's this one again. How about we call from B?
Yeah.
Do you like this elevator?
Yes, I do. Especially like the fact that there's a glass opening here, so you can look out and see across the way.
Let's send to M. What floor did you send it to? Wait. And there are the machine room doors. They even had the business center.
Business center. Oh, and you think
That's machine room one, machine room two. That's what that is? Because that one seems to be making a lot of noise. Where's this one?
You hear we're going up? I just want to put my iPad to it. Go up to
sleep. Want to go to six? Yeah, no, that's interesting. Maybe the other one wouldn't. Maybe the button's not working properly. A little bit of vandalism there on the indicator. So these are oits. Hydraulics.
Oh, older series one. Mm-hmm. That points no smoking on the four indicator.
Mm-hmm. It's a good place to put it because people are always going to look at the floor indicator, aren't they?
Force.
Very similar to the fifth floor. With a,
I'm ready to go back down.
Okay.
Go to B and M. We take the last one up to M. We're sending up one to two. What if that one closes up?